creature, if it couldn't wait, would dive into the water to catch fish to bring back to the villagers. After the fishing was done, the otter would dive straight into the bucket full of fish and eat until its belly was round. The chubby otter became the village mascot, beloved by all.